I am back. Mom is still on holiday, so I'm here on the Sunday. I have a little disappointment for you guys. We did not record a Super Sunday. We have recorded a lot of videos. I thought we did a Super Sunday, but it actually was a file for the week before. So Mom's on holiday. I don't have a Super Sunday. So I have a different type of video. Hey, we're doing songs that you should be listening to, or songs that I'm listening to right now. Underground edition. Some are not as underground as others, but I feel like these songs could get your playlist level up a notch. So I'm here to help you guys out. I hope you enjoy my music taste. There's a bunch of shit in here, different styles. I'm just gonna listen to it for like little parts. I'm gonna tell you the song, I'm gonna tell you the artist, I'm gonna put links in the description. So if you want to get some new music, follow along with me. Super Sunday next week, we're back, baby. All right, first up, we got Northside Hollow with Still Here. This motherfucker got 1.5k streams or views on YouTube, and I think it has like 15k on Spotify. Let's just listen to it. Just only a little part. Only this kill still, cannot send being alone, but I love how it feels real. Maybe that's all that I wanna start taking these hills still. Don't think I ever gonna stop to be a lost cause. Hey, if you are intrigued, go look up that shit. It's crazy. This artist is like, I ironically found him through TikTok. There's another song of him on this list. So TikTok ain't that bad. Sometimes you can actually find some good bangers if your For You page is great, like mine. Next up, we got Killstation, who's back with another single. I love it. It's a short track. Let's get into it. I love it. It's a vibe. Again, two very vibey songs back to back. Now, it wouldn't be a Sue Sunday unless I had a Suicide Boys song. I No Longer Fear the Razor Guarding My Heel because I'm really listening to it right now. And also, I feel like a lot of people don't know about the last part, even though it's so good, because it's a very long song. I doubt everyone has listened through it fully. My OG fans obviously will, but let's go. I love this part. I fucking love that song, all right? I can't get around it. Next up, we have Evil Man with Hiatus. Now, you might not know this guy. It's like a funk type beat, and you could compare him a little bit to Freddie Dredd, but not too much. Watch out with that one. He has Jordan Peterson in the sample, which is crazy. Let's listen to it. Crazy song. I know, right? How did I find him? I don't know. I remember watching like a video with some cars and his music was in the background and I thought, dang, shit slaps. So I searched him up. This song is from 2 years ago now. It's crazy. Next up, another vibey track. I've put this one in my Instagram a lot. Follow me there if you want. I put like a lot of songs that I like at that moment in there. So hey, might as well follow. Here we go. I don't know. I've been really addicted to Mike's music. I think if people gave it a chance, they'd love it. Some people find it. I don't know why he hasn't gotten the streams. He does have the streams. He doesn't have the YouTube streams, which is weird. Spotify is rocking. Next up, which one do I want to do? Oh, I've been addicted to this song, bro. I fucking Lil Darkie. I love that fucking beat switch. This song is crazy. Crazy song. Crazy song, crazy video. Next up, we have Slip. Shout out to Max motherfucking Taylor. He's like a fitness guy. He has amazing music taste. He put this on his Instagram story once, and I've been addicted ever since. Let's listen. Oh, it's gonna slip, slip, slip through your... Slip, slip, slip through your... I can promise you, if you put this track on while you're in the, not driving, but in the car, and you look inside the window or in the train, you're going to think you're the main character of this world, okay? If you want main character syndrome, put this song on and just start looking at windows, okay? Just like in this fucking video clip. Next up, we got Omar Obi. Fuck do I know. Great track, wish you well. Friend of mine sent this to me. I've been in love with it. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got links to hit like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me hell, yeah. I still wish a nigga would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. Crazy, I know. Next up, we have Saba. For the people that don't know, Saba Care For Me album, one of my favorite albums of all time. I think he's one of the best story or most underrated storytelling rappers in the game. He should get way more exposure. I love that he was on the Dreamville album, and I think he's gonna get more recognition through J. Cole. But he dropped an album Friday. It wasn't as good as Care For Me, but there were some good ones on there. This one was one of them. Take a louse, take a wind, take a breath, take it in, take it tight. Take a louse, take a wind, take a breath, take it in, take it tight. If I had done all the times I failed, I'd be a rich nigga. Money that don't mean worth, that to me rich nigga. Crazy song. I mean, it's a vibey song again. I'm realizing that I have a lot of vibey songs on this list, but that's fine. Next up, we have Northside Hollow featuring Dom Valley. Again, Northside Hollow, I found it through TikTok. This song blew up on TikTok a little bit. They teased it. It's only 1 minute and 30 seconds, but it slaps. It kind of gives me Ghost Mane vibes. Ghost Mane slash like Zilla Kami vibes. I need a fishing net. I had two of them and one some super stone up fruity pets. She said, Valley, how you do it? Pretty good, right? You put on your pants. I just sick. I wake up and do my dance. I like it. I have one more. Last one. Can you wait standing? I don't think you understand it. I can't stand you. Not gonna take that sitting down. Okay, I slam my body dry like drowning pool. He's 17, boys stay in school. Ain't gonna make me lose my cool. That fan gonna blow right out the blue. I see you when I see you like a movie trailer preview. Alright, so those are all the songs I'm kind of listening to right now as of late. I'm going to put the links in the description if you want to check them out. Maybe add some to your playlist. This was not sponsored in any way. I just really like these songs. If any of these artists want to reach out to me, they probably don't. But hey, I'm in for talks. Let's go. Boys, take care. I'll see you next week with a bunch of videos.